This is a famous pasta from Rome called pasta alla Gricia. It's basically the carbonara without the egg. All you need is guanciale, or you can use pancetta. Then you want to boil the pasta in a large pot. In the meantime, we slowly, slowly cook the guanciale. We want the fat to melt and turn into oil. In a little bowl, you put pecorino cheese, a little bit of pasta water, and create this type of thick bowl. It's a thick pecorino bowl, which is gonna turn into cream. Get the pasta water, very important. Put the pasta now in the pan with the guanciale. A little bit of pasta water helps to combine the ingredients. Now you put the beautiful pecorino bowl in there, and that will turn into a cream when you toss. And that's what you want. You want your beautiful pasta alla Gricia to be creamy. You want the guanciale inside. You want the pepper on top. And you want to enjoy it. Mm-hmm. E ora si mangia. Buon appetito. Yum. Enjoy.